the recent court actions, we are required to warn against drinking hot coffee.
We are the law. Accountant. The law accounting. I know what you're thinking. Are we lawyers? Are we accountants? Well, it's a complicated question, probably requiring the services of a lawyer and an accountant. Is that us? Well, what do you think? Seems to me that there's a lot of you out there who might need the use of the law accounting. But that's not legal advice. That's life advice. In fact, we're legally barred from providing legal advice. The law accounting. Officially unlicensed since 2005.
I'm famous chef Tony Magone, owner of Tony Magone's Steakhouse. And when people ask me where I get my award-winning meat from, it's from one place, Meaty Bits. No matter what you need, be it a smoked pig, a goat by sunset, or a 10-foot alligator in a salty brine, Meaty Bits will get it to you fast with a smile and completely without judgment. So, if it's good enough for Tony Magone's Steakhouse, why not be good enough for Joe Public's Home House? Get in touch with Meaty Bits and tell them Tony sent you. Meaty Bits. If it ever was alive, they can get it to you dead.
Welcome to Rock City, the city's only true rock station.
Oh.